Welcome to another edition of Suburb Watch. Today I'd like to share with you some interesting facts about our very own Bargara Beach. Once a quiet beachside community, Bargara is now fast becoming a vibrant East Coast hotspot, attracting home buyers from abroad. There is approximately 4,200 residential dwellings, housing a permanent population in excess of 7,500 people, with 46 residential properties settling for the September quarter. This consisted of a block of land at 164,000, right through to an oceanfront residence at 649,000, with applicants in the rental space, the median rent at $350 per week. Supporting the township's growth, Bargara is moving forward with some very prominent development, including the region's latest land estates, located in Kelly's Beach, and another with frontage to the golf course. Whether you're a local resident or visiting the area, there is so much on offer. Visiting the cafe precinct, staying in the beachside caravan park, playing a round of golf, joining Matt on a Segway tour, or simply spending time with your pooch in the dog-friendly parks, clearly is a lifestyle that most could get used to. That's a wrap from our beautiful Bargara foreshore, and I look forward to sharing with you the next edition of Suburb Watch.